I'm Kay, and this is Exploration. ASMR.
Good evening. My name is Dr. Devi, D-E-V-I, Dauter, D-A-U-T-E-R. I hold a PhD in social psychology and hoaxology. I will be conducting research on the social perpetration of hoaxes like ASMR upon communities of known vulnerabilities. Grant is specifically to determine effects upon individuals who make practice of ASMR and positive or negative benefit or neutral benefit. I start grant with own personal experience. I will be testing what they call different triggers, trigger sounds, items to create the sounds, to explore what they call tingles, and ability to cause or help with relaxation of individual to help stimulate sleep environment. So again, my name Dr. Devi Dauter, and we begin research on ASMR as potential hoax upon vulnerable victims who's in need of attention and care that is not based in scientific methods associated with ASMR. So first, examination. I take notes on my personal experiences related to different product and stimuli and effects, observational effects relate to my experience. We shall begin. We have different items we will play with today to create sound and textural stimuli experience. We will test the feature of sound upon effect of mood, of anxiety level, related to study. This is very demanding experience for Grant, so should be good baseline, they call baseline effect for outcome observations. We begin with, we will take they call gel packs to absorb moisture from a local product. So first product going to be gel packs, sand absorbers. So absorbers, we begin study. Thank you. Oh, this research can be a bit of an analysis, especially as many hours as required to be awake to assess or gather product, assess potential value, and then conduct the research. So, excuse me, just get a yawn. Please ignore the yawns. Thank you, thank you. Goodness. Soft, stiff, soft and fuzzy. Different from different textures, textures. Let's see. Reaction, then reaction. Value to relaxation. These findings in relationship to scale, 5-point scale, perhaps. Good to very good to very bad a scale. We think maybe perhaps a 5-point scale, one being low value, perhaps. Yes, one be low value. Five being the high value, so the absorber packs. Oh, goodness, excuse me. Also tired. Tonight must get some rest. One. So yes, one value. Okay. So next product, salt and pepper shakers, glass and tin, steel, not sure of metal product. Let's see, it sounds created. Do the glasses. Is what you say, interesting sound? We'll take the caps off and the onion. Okay, this is Salt and pepper shaker. We think about you. Again, texture is very texture. Texture is what we say. Organic, good word. Yes, organic. Value is scale sound stimuli. The sound stimuli value. Sound is maybe too good. So salt and pepper shaker, pleasing sound perhaps? Pleasing, yes, pleasing. Okay, all right. Let's take a look at the scissors. Paper. Compared to tearing paper. So we have a scissors and a tearing, a cutting and tearing paper. Okay, scissors. This is sound quality. Oh goodness, I tell. Oh, the eyes get so tired with the antihistamines, the lack of sleep is just It can be overwhelming. Oh, just want to go night to sleep. Sound of paper, scissors. Excuse me, scissors, tearing paper, cutting paper. Sound quality. Let's say value to relaxation. Oh, let's do two study. One low. Five high, then it'd be two. Okay, stone massagers. They feel good on face. Oh, I feel good on neck. and headed out. Oh, it's hot, miserable hot. Already miserable hot for summer. Oh, feel upon the face. Oh, neck is nice. Neck is very nice. And you know what they call them? This massage oil to or cleanser to stimulate face muscles. And let's check it out. Handle muscles on the palm. The palm. Oh. Oh, you have to do it. Get down the cramp from all the writing and the typing, the filing. Oh, just can be awful. Just can be awful. Oh, let's. My favorite on. It could be kind of nice. Okay, so we think. This may be more tactile stimuli, rather than auditory stimuli. Although it makes nice sound auditory, but just not sure of value auditory. Okay, so massage stones. Let's see, massage stones. Let's see, tactile, four, five. Auditorial stimuli, stimulization, auditorially. We go one. Okay, one. Interesting. What should we do next? Sound. We roll the dice. We play craps. We have fun. Yahtzee. Oh, Grandma loved Yahtzee. Play for hours and hours and hours. Oh, bring back those pleasant childhood memories of Grandma. We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Whoa. 5 gold running weights. 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Oh, 10. I feel like that PBS show from Sesame Street with Count Dracula. Count. Yes. We find two more dice to play with. Oh, Maybe a drink will help refreshing. It's so hot in here. It's a long night study, research to find new products to do. Going to have, I got at least probably 50 different items to do over study time. Need a focus group and just goes on and on and on. So so dice is where we're at. Yes, dice. Let me think for just a moment. Do we like to play with dice? And the sound money casino. Like casino. Don't like losing money, but like casino. Dice, sound. Relaxation and fun to roll dice. So relaxing. Yes. So we get for relaxation. Stimuli for relaxation, sleep. I'm so tired. I'm not sure. I know. We'd say three for. Okay. And set that aside. Okay, now start cleaning the bags of brushes. Clean brushes for what you say, straws and teapot, coffee pot spouts.